one of those slokas we did, and then two slokas of Mahishasura Mardini. Okay?
Ayigiri Nandini Nandita Meni Vishwa Vinodini Nandanute Girivara Vindya Shirodini Vasini Vishnu Vidasini Vishnunute Bhagavati Yeshiti Kanda Kudumbini Bhuri Kudumbini Bhuri Krute Jaya Jaya Mahishasura Mardini Ramya Kapardini Shaila Sute Suravara Varshini Durdhara Dharshini Durmukha Varshini Harsharane Shikari Shiromani Tunga Himalaya Shunga Hijalaya Madhyagate Madhumadu Suravara Varshini Durdhara Varshini Durmukha Varshini Harsharane Tribhuvana Poshini Shankara Doshini Shankara Toshini Shankara Toshini Tribhuvana Poshini Tribhuvana Poshini Shankara Toshini Shankara Toshini Gilbisha Moshini
Gilbisha Moshini
Gocharate
Gocharate.
Then next one.
Tribhuvana Poshini Shankara Toshini
Shankara Toshini
Gilbisha Moshini
Gilbisha Moshini
Gosharate
Gosharate
Danuja Niroshini
Danuja Niroshini
Diti Suta Roshini
Diti Suta Roshini
Durmada Soshini
Durmada Soshini
Sindhu Sute
Sindhu Sute
Jaya Jaya Ge
Jaya Jaya Ge
Mahishasura Mardini
Mahishasura Mardini
Ramya Kapardini
Ramya Kapardini
Shaila Sute
Shaila Sute.
So that's where we stopped last week. So we are going to continue. That is the Mahishasura Mardini. Sloka number 3, 4 maybe, and 5 we can finish. Okay, 1, 2. So the third, 2 slokas we already recited, right? Then the third sloka.
Ayi Jagadamba,
Ayi Jagadamba, Ayi Jagadamba, Ayi Jagadamba,
Madamba,
Madamba, Madamba, Madamba,
Kadamba Vana,
Kadamba Vana, Kadamba Vana, Kadamba Vana,
Priyavasini,
Priyavasini, Priyavasini, Priyavasini,
Hasarate,
Hasarate, Hasarate, Hasarate,
Shikari Shiromani,
Shikari Shiromani, Shikari Shiromani, Shikari Shiromani,
Tunga Himalaya,
Tunga Himalaya, Tunga Himalaya, Tunga Himalaya,
Shringa Nijalaya,
Shringa Nijalaya, Shringa Nijalaya, Shringa Nijalaya,
Madhyagate,
Madhyagate, Madhyagate, Madhyagate,
Madhu Madhure Madhu,
Madhu Madhure Madhu, Madhu Madhure Madhu, Madhu Madhure Madhu,
Kaita Bhaganjini,
Kaita Bhaganjini, Kaita Bhaganjini, Kaita Bhaganjini,
Kaita Bhavanjini,
Kaita Bhaganjini, Kaita Bhaganjini, Kaita भगंजिनि
रासरते
रासरते
जय जय हे महिषासुर मर्दिनि रम्यक
मर्दिनि शैलसुते
अयि जगदम्ब मदम्ब
अयि जगदम्ब मदम्ब
कदम्ब वनम् प्रिय
कदम्ब वनम् प्रिय
भासिनि
हासिनि
हासरते
हासरते
अयि जगदम्ब मदम्ब कदम्ब
अयि जगदम्ब मदम्ब कदम्ब
वनप्रियवासिनि
वनप्रियवासिनि
हासरते
हासरते
शिखरि शिरोमणि
शिखरि शिरोमणि
तुङ्ग हिमालय
तुङ्ग हिमालय
शृङ्गनिजालय
शृङ्गनिजालय
मध्यगते
मध्यगते
मधु मधुरे मधु
मधु मधुरे मधु
कैटभगञ्जिनि
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 रासरते
रासरते
जय जय गे
जय जय गे
महिषासुरमर्दिनि
महिषासुरमर्दिनि
रम्यकमर्दिनि
रम्यकमर्दिनि
शैलसुते
शैलसुते
अयिषतखण्ड
अयिषतखण्ड अयिषतखण्ड अयिषतखण्ड
विखण्डितरुण्ड
विखण्डितरुण्ड विखण्डितरुण्ड विखण्डितरुण्ड
वितुण्डितशुण्ड
वितुण्डितशुण्ड वितुण्डितशुण्ड वितुण्डितशुण्ड
गजाधिपते
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 रिपुगजगण्ड
रिपुगजगण्ड रिपुगजगण्ड रिपुगजगण्ड
विदारणचण्ड
विदारणचण्ड विदारणचण्ड विदारणचण्ड
पराक्रमशुण्ड
पराक्रमशुण्ड पराक्रमशुण्ड पराक्रमशुण्ड
मृगाधिपते
मृगाधिपते
मृगाधिपते मृगाधिपते शिव शिव निज भुजदण्ड
निज भुजदण्ड
निज भुजदण्ड
निज भुजदण्ड निज भुजदण्ड
निज भुजदण्ड
निज भुजदण्ड निज भुजदण्ड निज भुजदण्ड
निपातितखण्ड
निपातितखण्ड निपातितखण्ड निपातितखण्ड
विपातितमुण्ड
विपातितमुण्ड विपातितमुण्ड विपातितमुण्ड
भटाधिपते
भटाधिपते भटाधिपते
जय जय गे
जय जय गे
महिषासुरमर्दिनि रम्यकमर्दिनि
शैलसुते
जय जय गे
महिषासुरमर्दिनि रम्यकमर्दिनि शैलसुते
ऐरणदुर्मद
ऐरणदुर्मद ऐरणदुर्मद ऐरणदुर्मद
शत्रुवधोदित
शत्रुवधोदित शत्रुवधोदित शत्रुवधोदित
दुर्धर निर्जर
दुर्धर निर्जर दुर्धर निर्जर दुर्धर निर्जर
शक्तिभृते
शक्तिभृते शक्तिभृते शक्तिभृते
चतुरविचार
चतुरविचार चतुरविचार चतुर
namaha shiva
Nuri namaha shiva Mahashiva.
No sleepiness, come on.
Durina Mahashiva.
Durina Mahashiva. Durina Mahashiva.
Duta Krita.
Duta Krita.
Duta Krita.
Duta Krita. Duta Krita.
Pramathadipate.
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 Ramatadipate Durita Duriha
Durita Duriha Durita Duriha Durita Duriha
Durashaya Durmati
Durashaya Durmati Durashaya Durmati Durashaya Durmati
Dhanavaduta
Dhanavaduta Dhanavaduta Dhanavaduta
Kritantamate
Kritantamate Kritantamate Kritantamate
Jaya Jaya Hee
Jaya Jaya Hee
Mahishasura Mardini
Mahishasura Mardini
Ramya Kapardini
Ramya Kapardini
Shaila Sute
Shaila Sute
So 3, 4, 5. You have to start practicing. And this third sloka says, Ayi Jagadamba, O mother of the whole world, universe. Madam, you are my mother. So when each one of us says, she is going to listen, oh, you are also my child, I know. So Madamba means my mother, Jagadamba, mother of the entire universe. Then Kadambavana Priyavasi. Kadambavana is a beautiful forest where there are kadamba trees. Kadamba trees like a flame of the forest trees. That's what you will say. The flowers will be red in color, nice red in color. That is where the Kanchipuram is situated. That's called kadamba. Those days. Okay. So see, what do you find in this sloka? Anything attractive? Ayi jagadamba madamba kadamba. What do you see in that? Rhyming words. Okay. What we call alliteration in the higher English, it's called rhyming. Okay? Madamba, Kadamba Vana Priya Vasi. You like to live in the Kadamba Vanaga, the forest of Kadamba trees, Hasarati. And you always interested or you like to smile all the time. How many of us do that? You do all the time smiling?
Yes.
No pouting? Never? Wow. And who else can do that? Always smiling. That's what Devi does. If she shows her once, what will happen to us?
You
will die. We will not get anything. So she provides as the rain, water, food, clothing, house, everything she is giving by smiling all the time. And she wants us to be smiling all the time too. At least hereafter we'll make the principle. Okay? Like your name?
Mega.
Mega?
Yes.
Okay. Like Mega, we all should be smiling all the time. Okay? So, Hasarade. Shikari Shiromani Tunga Himani. And where does she live? In the tallest peak of Kailasa. Himalaya Tunga. Okay? The peak of Himalayas, the Kailasa mountain, that's where she lives. And also, Halaya Shringari Jale. There is a Shringeri by the name, a temple by in Mysore, the Karnataka state. The mountains, you will see the shape of the mountain like a horn. It's called the Shringa. So, Shringa means horn in Sanskrit. Shringa Nijale. And you also live in the Shringeri mountain also. So, she has different names and in different places. So, you know, Kanchi, Kamakshi, Madurai, Meenakshi, Kashi, Vishalakshi, right? Kamakya in Assam. In different places, she has different names. Vindhya Vasini in Nepal. So many names for Devi in different places. So in Shringeri, she is called Sharadamba. Okay. So Shringeri Jalaya Madhyagati. You are right in the middle of those beautiful mountains. Madhyagati. And then Madhu Madhu Re Madhu. You are very sweet lady. But when Madhu and Kaitaba, the two demons, attacked you, what did you do? Madhu Kaitaba Ganji. both of them you try to quell them, that is, stop them or drop them on the floor. And then Kaitaba jumped up. And then at that time, what did she do? She bungee. Bungee means she just rolled him into like a dough, like a chapati dough, chapati flour. Okay? Don't you ever play with me, kind of a thing. So Madhu Kaitaba Ganjin. Initially, she put them down. But when Kaitaba jumped up again, she just rolled him. Bungee. Then Rasarathi. She enjoyed doing that because she did not want these bad guys to be happy all the time. Doing wrong things and being happy. Okay? So she said, yay, I have come, taken this avatar, taken this Devi form, Kali form, just to take care of you all bad guys. So that way, Rasarathi. So, Jaya Jaya Ke, what is the meaning of Jaya Jaya Ke? Mahishasura Mardini. Who knew that from the first class?
The person who
killed
my
child. One?
Does it mean victory?
What is it?
No.
Anybody else? Mahishasura Mardini.
The person who killed
my child. Yes. She who killed Mahishasura demon. Mahishasura Mardini. Mardini means killer. Killer of Mahishasura. And then Ramya Kapardini. What did I tell you about her?
She has nice long hair.
Nice long, and every day she does a different hairstyle when she comes to the battlefield. So Ramyaka Pardini. She has a beautiful, nice hair. Okay. So then Aishata Kanda. The next sloka describes how the battlefield will look. Hundreds of broken limbs, leg, hands, they were all shattered everywhere. And they, in those days, what was the main animal which was used for the battlefield?
Horses
and then?
Elephants.
So many elephants were also thrown here by here and there in the battlefield. That all happens, right? Shunda means a word for trunk in Sanskrit. So Shunda Gajadipati. Big elephants, their trunks were all thrown here and there. And there were headless trunks running here and there in the battlefield. That's what will happen in the battlefield. Hey, you're all watching so many video movies, video games. Do you see any face, nice face, smiling face? What do you see? What's a bald head like a what is a spider man or something? Muttatalai, right? And then he'll be going to shum shum like that. Okay, you'll see. Same thing. Same thing will happen in the battlefield. Okay, there's no face, nothing there. And they'll be running around here and there. That's all. Okay? So, Nija Bhuja Danda. Okay, even the shoulders which were all raised, they are completely made to droop. Okay, everything came down. They all came down with puffed pride, saying that yes, we can take care of this lady. But what did the lady do? Give one push, and everything slumped downside. Okay, and then Nipati Rakanda, even the great soldiers, they could not stand in front of her. That's the sloka. Then he says, Shatruva Dodita Dugdharanidha. She had that much of power. And she, any enemy comes in front of her, they will not survive. And then at one point, Chatura Vichara, she thought very carefully and then asked Shiva, can you go as a Duta, as a messenger for these demons and tell them not to do anything hereafter? Because my anger has reached the highest peak. If I do, means that all these demons will be done. If they come and fall at my feet, at your feet, then I can give them up, leave them alone. Can you go as a messenger and do something? So Shiva goes and to tell them, hey, don't meddle with that lady. She is very, very powerful. So Durina Mahashiva Duta Krita. She made Shiva to become a messenger for her to take her message to these demons. Then Pramathadipate. He says that you are the right person to do. Please go and tell them not to make my anger more and more. Then, Durita Duriha Durashaya Durmati. But these demons will have only Durmati, wrong thinking. Sumati, remember Sumati comes in Hanuman Chalisa? Sumati Niva, okay, Sumati Ke Sangi. Remember? Sumati. Kumati Nivarana Sumati Ke Sangi. Kumati, there also is crooked, long thoughts. Here it is Durmati, bad thoughts all the time. So they did not listen. And then they sent their messenger saying that, and he came with that much of arrogance. Now what are you going to do? We can all survive. We don't care about your Shakti. And then she said, Kritantamari. And she said, okay, I will stop you talking, then you can go and talk to your leaders. Okay, she said this, and then that guy, the demon's messenger fell down. Okay, Shiva went and spoke to them, they didn't want to listen to him. He said, no, we are not going to give up on this lady. After all, what she can do. Let's see her power. So she had to take different forms like Kali. you might see that picture, Kali, with the tongue down and then wearing all skull thing. She has to do that to scare away these demons. Not to scare all our nice kids who are coming here. Only to scare the demons who have wrong thoughts. And then, I'm going to talk about a demon later on, who was giving hell of a problem to her, and she had to take the Kali form to completely eradicate him, remove him. Okay? Yeah. Nothing? So that is the three slokas of Mahishasura Mardini. I'm going to recite all three of them quickly. Okay?
Hai Jagadamba.
Mahishagadamba
Madamba Kadamba
Madamba Kadamba
Vanapriyavasini
Hasarate
Shikarishiromani
Tunga Himalaya
Shringanijalaya
Madhyagate
Madhu Madure Madhu
Kaita Bhaganjini
Kaita Bhavanjini
Rasarate
Jaya Jaya He
Mahishasura Mardini
Ramyakapardini
Shailasute
Aishatakanda
Vikanditarunda
Vitunditashunda
Gajadhipate
Vipugajadanda
Vidaranachanda
Parakramashunda
Mrigadhipate
Nijabhujaganda
Vipatitakanda
Vipatitamunda
Bhatadhipate
Jaya Jaya He
Mahishasura Mardini
Ramyakapardini
Shailasute
Airana Durmada
Shatruvadhotita
Durdhara Nirjara
Shakti Vrute
Chatura Vichara
Durina Mahashiva
Dutakrata
Ramatadhipate
Durita Duriha
Durashaya Durmati
Dhanavaduta
Kritantamate
Jaya Jaya He Mahishasura
Mardini
Ramyakapardini
Shailasute
Okay, because you are all holidays now, not much of homework or anything. So I want all of you to finish learning all the words clearly. Okay, what's the homework? Ready? Mameva,
Mameva,
Mataja,
Mataja,
Pita,
Pita,
Mameva,
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 Mandushcha,
Mandushcha,
Sakha,
Sakha,
Mameva,
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 Vidya,
Vidya,
Vinam,
Vinam,
Mameva,
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 Sarvam,
Sarvam,
Mamadeva,
Mamadeva,
Deva,